amongst my top 10 favorite places in Paris.
Parking garage.
Which has allowed me to eat my first food in quite a while. I guess I had some little breadsticks yesterday and some orange juice that was the remainder of the breakfast at St. Christopher's. So at least I have something to eat, and in about 5 hours I will be able to get inside of the building and go to sleep.